A Murfreesboro dentist accused of fraud. Prosecutors say he billed services to insurance companies that he didn't perform. Now his former customers are sharing their experiences. Lindsay Nance talked to a woman who says she was lied to and misled, and it almost cost her big.
Helen Beatty knew something wasn't right here at Dental Excellence when her appointments kept getting moved or canceled. So she did a little research on her own. She came into the office on November 9th for a simple tooth cleaning.
He never really looked at me. He had the nurse explain to me what was wrong with my teeth.
What she says they told her was a shock. She would need to come back to have her four front teeth pulled and two cavities filled. She says they barely explained why.
I had a sense that something was not quite right.
So she asked to speak with Dr. Schott, and they told her to come back in a week. She says when she got to the office, she was told that Dr. Schott was sick and couldn't see her, and they rescheduled her for the next week. The day of her appointment, she says she called the office early to confirm.
First they told me, your appointment is not today at 3 o'clock, it's tomorrow at 3 o'clock.
And that's when she started researching online, and what she found shocked her.
Dr. Schott had been arrested by the feds.
Dr. Schott is facing federal health care fraud charges, according to U.S. Attorney Don Cochran. Schott is charged with conspiracy to commit health care fraud between November of 2013 to January of 2018. Beatty says she found many more people on Facebook who had even worse experiences with Dr. Schott than she did.
It's a real sense of betrayal.
Now, as you can see, Dental Excellence on South Rutherford Street is still up and running. There are two other locations, one in Murfreesboro and one in Lebanon. In Murfreesboro, Lindsay Nance, News 4.